Okay, so again, we're doing the latissimus release, and just one other thing you can add, which you're already doing, is just make sure you turn the palm up, feel like you're stretching through the arm, and as you find that tender spot, you're trying to stretch it out there, get it to release, and again, you can hold that for up to 30 seconds.